yes, for this project you will need a mirror. I chose a round mirror. You are also going to need a plate. You are also going to need some glue. And finally, some gemstones. I have three choices here for mine. I'm using all three. Depending on the glue you're using, you might need a glue gun machine. Now I'm gonna place some newspaper articles on my surface to protect the surface while I am doing this DIY. I'm gonna take my glue, cut it, and insert it into the glue gun, and I am gonna glue the materials. So I'm gonna speed this process now.